What's up, guys? Krayzark here. Back with another playthrough. Now, it's been a while, but I'm definitely gonna be uploading more. But today we're playing Last of Us 2. Played the first one. Never played the second one, but let's get into this.
Shit.
4 years later. I guess from another game. The first one.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh.
Oh shit.
I thought this
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't. I would never. Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Damn.
Smells fine.
So are we in a camp or something? Where's Joel? Where's Joel at? You gonna see him soon, right?
Hey, is Joel up?
Oh shit.
That sucks.
Yeah. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
She had a great time.
Where is she?
Diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Yeah, I'm off
hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. I was just I want you to think.
Ellie. We're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Oh wow. That whole town. It's cool.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dina are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. Come here. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out.
Come on!
For how long?
Whew. Hey.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing.
Cause you're a chicken.
You're a chicken.
I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up?
Let's do it.
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Snowballs.
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers!
Eat that!
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny! Oh, you like that?
Got him.
Ow! Yeah.
Him.
Damn!
You
I mean,
got me.
Don't tell your mom. Oh, suck it! In your face!
Okay.
I see you.
Exactly.
Eat snow! Ow! I know where you live, Alex! Oh, you better hide.
Oh, eat snow, you little shit.
We're winning.
Miss me.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, no, you got snow in your hair.
Oh, what a shot. Come on.
Nice.
No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey. How's it feel?
No! Get her!
Help me!
You'll never get away with this!
Oh,
get off of her, you monsters!
Help me! Hey!
All right.
All right, we actually have some work to do.
Scram. Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
We're going that way.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Yeah, it looks great.
I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
I love the first one. First one was pretty good. This one's probably gonna be a lot better. I'm already liking it.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Alright. Hey, Shimmer.
Look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you.
Nice, very have guns.
And one for you.
Open it up! Settle down, children.
I like a lot of zombies. Alright. You gotta, like, go get them.
You all know
first.
The drill.
God.
Run your routes, mark your log books, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
People. Never seen this group before.
Hey.
Hey. What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
It looks great.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
That's how you fight.
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Damn it. doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
Why she run like that? It's so
I've thought about it.
I can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
Good.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay?
Yeah, I'll be live streaming, Bioshock. Me playing the first one, so the second one, so the... I think it's...
I'm not being weird.
Something. I'll be playing the Bioshock.
You're breaking up with Mel.
What?
Played them before, but...
You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Last time I played that was like PS3.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Oh boy, that's so steep. Steep.
Shit!
Oh yeah, I'm going too fast.
Eyes on me.
I almost killed you.
Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it the place we were at?
We made it.
Holy shit. City.
Yeah.
I'm not far from it either.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. A lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Who?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation and then.
Get?
I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Fuck it.
You see his fist.
I don't give a fuck. thing on my own.
Oh wow, that's cool to jump that far. Nice. Snow looks great
hike.
In this game. Easily my favorite zombie apocalypse game. Probably Days Gone. That was really good.
He got Mel pregnant. Shit.
Oh, I got a gun out. Something's about to happen. I should look back. Oh, shit. Dodging in this game? Oh boy. Oh boy, there's more. Need practice. Oh shit. This game's gonna be a little harder than I thought. Let's go. Oh, how bitch. You're fucked up. Oh shit, there's two now. Not good. You're fucked. Maria, half health is not good. Yeah, flashlight.
My shoulder.
I do. Nice. That's how you heal. Man, I'm really liking this game so far.
I need to get a view.
Any other place? Oh boy.
This is a bad idea, Abby. Shit.
Oh shit. My kit. That was definitely worth coming back for. How dare she run?
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Oh, see. Your flashlight off. Oh god. I don't feel like you're dead. Wait, that was already upstairs. Spray the bit out there. We can at least get one. This one is bigger. Where are we playing as this group or not, Elliot?
Where's the patrol?
Lost. Oh, now we're playing as her. Okay, I get that.
Come on. This way. Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No.
We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey. Well, we got some horses.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Right there, you let me out.
What do you think of this view, huh?
Breeze is blowing. Damn.
Pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on. Fuck.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Nice, a bong.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always has some on him.
A lot of scrap here. Some ammo. Definitely the ammo.
Come here.
What are we looking at?
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Wait, I don't think we went this way. Or did we? Oh yeah, we did.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today.
This is good for the horse. You're gonna fall off.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Hell yeah. I switched guns.
What do you know about this place?
Oh. All right.
Just another evacuated neighborhood.
Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch him on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. I was really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too.
I take those.
What about you?
Those back there.
What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
You wanna meet up after?
Okay.
You go under here?
Maybe I'll play the guitar for you.
Okay.
That's cool. Pretty much everything's open.
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja, and he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
You think anybody out there is still making movies?
It has to be.
I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera.
New card.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me tonight?
I'll think about it.
I hope you guys like this first episode. I'm liking the game. It's definitely different than the first one. The graphics on this is really good. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Put more you in the danger room.